Vertical sleeve gastrectomy, or VSG, is an irreversible bariatric surgery which reduces the size of the stomach by removing a portion of it. This causes weight loss by limiting the amount of food that can be eaten at one time. At Children's Hospital Colorado, vertical sleeve gastrectomy is a minimally invasive surgery accomplished using a standardized three-point clamp technique. First, while under anesthesia, a long measuring tube called a bougie is put into the mouth and pushed through the esophagus to the stomach. Using the bougie as a guide, three landmarks are measured out and placed along the length of the stomach to ensure a continuous line. Then, a clamp is positioned along the landmarks, straightening the stomach out. The last step is cutting and stapling the stomach into its new, smaller shape. The excise portion of the stomach is then removed. The gastric sleeve will restrict the amount of food needed before feeling full. The average human stomach can expand to fit around 4 to 6 cups of food. The new sleeve stomach will hold about a half cup of food. While in the hospital after surgery, your teenager will be on a sugar-free, clear liquid diet. When your teen goes home from the hospital, they will be able to have clear liquids and liquids that contain protein. Over time, your teen will be advanced to a regular diet with the help of a dietitian. Vitamins and supplements will need to be a part of your teen's diet for the rest of their life. More information can be found on the Children's Hospital Colorado website.